head and reading pictures in my head, and I walked reaching forward. I was already there, reading too much and much in my head. This information caused a cut in the line. Now I'm remembering good, reading too much. It's so nice, cut to smaller than the ants in the grass. I left the booted away now. In the morning, there are things to be read, and words to be said, and food to be fed, but I won't be there. I've been clutching on the microphone, pointed at my head, but you'll be there. Would you kindly scream as word for word, so loud and clear, I can't remember it all. At least to be clear, I tell you. If the feeling drops out of your voice, would you kindly pick it up? Go.